Hello, relatives. Welcome to this week's Schlagbyte for the week, May 21st, 2018, entitled A Hopeless Romantic. Somewhat shamefacedly, I have to admit, I love royal weddings. I mean, I know the monarchy is a royalist and elitist institution, but I am a sucker for the magic of ceremonies that bring communities together. I love parades and uniforms, horse-drawn carriages, and Cinderella stories that immortalize love. I am a hopeless romantic. And it's not just the pageantry of royal weddings. I mean, I feel this way about all weddings. Two people coming together to make a public commitment to love each other in the good times and in the bad, to see in each other's eyes what it is we like best about ourselves, and to know that together we are bigger than either of us are alone. This year was truly exceptional. I mean, not only the traditional pomp and jewels, but the palpable energy of a fairy tale ending that brings a woman of color not born to the manor to become a beacon of hope for the modern world. The British gathered as a nation of many colors, costumes, and creeds, standing together 20 deep on the parade route to acknowledge that even in these globally divisive times, that it is possible to acknowledge that love is a force that brings people together. It doesn't matter that it cost the British public $30 million to provide for the security. What they get in return is incalculable as compared to it costing the American people about $3 million for every Trump weekend at Mar-a-Lago and tens of millions more to provide for the security of Melania, Barron, Donald Jr., Ivanka, and Jared, for which we get no return. But the truth is, I did not get up at 4:30 in the morning to watch the processional from the beginning. But I did sit in front of the TV with my breakfast, looking on at the pageantry that only the British can pull off, and watching this monarchy moving toward a more inclusive future. I love the show. I love the storyline. A descendant of slaves marries a royal whose forebears supported slavery. An African-American bishop in a gospel choir that sang the civil rights anthem, This Little Light of Mine, as the couple exited the chapel. It's made for Hollywood. Whatever else I am, physician, author, clown, healer, I am at the soul level an incurably hopeless romantic. May romance spread in your lives, touch each other in ways that remind us it's still possible to love and stay connected. Blessings to you this week. I say this for all my relations. Mitakuyasi.